Day 1. Knights, soldiers, sinners, even the sorcerers are here for the Bastion's defense. Why'd they volunteer? That coven gives me the jitters. Day 5. It's been 5 days since this battle began. Never in my life have I been seen so many blighted. Seems so composed. Are you not cold? We did well to come across that amulet. It seems to help against the bitter frost. I prefer warmer environs myself. Perhaps the one good thing about this form of mine is that I no longer feel anything, no matter what I may long to feel. However, a good rest to warm ourselves would do us good before we press on. Actually, instead of going this way, I'm going to go explore in a different direction. Because there's a bunch of areas I know I can get to now. Like here. I can get past that dead end on the top path. Hello, friend. I at least think that this is where I want to be. I think I might actually want to go to the bottom path, the witch's area, but I think it's actually the witch's area I wanted to go to. Not mean to click that. How cringe these crows are. I don't know how much these damage these things do, but I feel like I don't want to find out. Okay, they do a lot. Assume they don't take damage yet, it looks like. Right, new area. This is the gloom called gloom flowers. How they flourish despite it all. They glow oddly luminous, no matter how dark or gloomy the environs. Looking at them at night helped ease my dispirited slumbers. Someone else I knew was fond of their luster as well. Executioner's vow. In the darkness of the night, our shadow protects the land's end. We are the judge and executioners of the sinners who lay buried in the depths of the earth. We hold no glory, land, or family or name, and offer our lives whole to serve the kingdom until our dying breaths. I gotta top it down. I'm gonna go back and explore a bit more, but good to know. So I'd like to try where I can get to from here next, I think. I still have a ton to explore in the catacombs. The area is so massive with so many like interconnected shit. Actually, I want to go somewhere else. I should be able to left of here, I should be able to. I think I can exit out of the top of that room now. Not sure. We'll find out. But it does mean I get to hear the nice music of this area, so. There we go. These cores are stronger. So I have to get up higher. Ouch. Ouch. This is definitely an area I shouldn't be in. Cool. Gaming. I really didn't want to fight my way through this whole ass area again. The bloated body arcs up into the air, landing with a force enough to level the surrounding area. The rain rotted and melted the elder's body, fusing him with his cattle and fusing him with this cattle into a monstrous anomaly. I feel like I'm supposed to have more height gaining options. See, I definitely got here early. Well, I guess I'll have to come back later to get the last item out of here. Since I assume I need to be up there to pound my way through this. Unless. Nope, that's not enough height. Kind of figured it wouldn't be, but you know, never hurts to check. So I guess I come back there when I have more movement abilities. Let's give this a try and see if that can break that platform without having to jump up. Okay, he does not break that. At least not from there. Thank you. Let's see, what else do I have left to explore? This is one of my ways forward. Can't really do anything here. I might be able to access the bottom of the room to the left here, but I'm not too worried about that for now. I think I want to come over here and explore. Yeah, I'm so good at platforming. This game does not have much coyote jump, if any. Yeah, stop timing that poorly. I like how I definitely didn't learn from my lesson that making jumps like this leads to areas I shouldn't be in. Yeah, if a jump is that hard to make, I feel like that means that it's, I come back later. Yeah, I still can't make it up there. Wrong button. I can try continuing to explore this area, but I think I'm ready to. Do I want to move on? Yeah, I'll try and go through the aqueduct a bit. I'll take the top path. I'm looking at the map now, it is time to get lost. Okay, so I can't break that wall yet. Oh, this man hurts. It's got some doors I can go through. Use the urn holding the test subject body as a shield. Well-timed blocks unleash a counterattack on surrounding foes. A heroic bandit who was fearless and confident until he was brandished a sinner, or branded a sinner, and taken to the forbidden domain as a test subject. There, he would oft hide in urns to escape the twisted experiments. Okay. Peace, homie. I see something up there, but I can't, like, wall climb or anything yet. Yeah, like there's definitely something up there. I just can't go up there yet. I got the item. Alright, so this area is a bit scary. Dangerous, if you will. I have a few I can upgrade, but I think I'm just gonna hold off for now. forbidden text scrap, many attempts have been made to create new life through magic. The creation of artificial life, it is thought that by guiding a spirit into the body of a babe, the child would retain control of their body while inheriting the power within the spirit. The creation of sentient lock form. I don't like this area. Alright, so I kind of know. Let me. Where, that is not what I meant to do. So there's a way out to the right of both of those rooms. I'm not a fan of this area so far. I'll keep it real with you. Alright, so I do have to go down and then to the right, I guess. I saw a top path there. Thank you. I bench him. That's weird. Prisoners set to be executed will be taken to the subterranean lab and handed over to the King's Mage Brigade. 15 have been named as test subjects. Dark executioners entering the Verbiton domain must do so in groups of three. Okay, I can't go this way because I can't break through these walls yet. I assume this just leads to an exit, yeah. A little bit of a short stream, but I think I'm just gonna call it here.